Welcome back to the second version of Rachel Ray. Today, we'll be making the Tuscan Six Cheese Pizza. Now, the six cheeses are, we have mozzarella, parmesan, romano, we have provolone, we have fontina, and we have fresh asciago. So, first, we use 1 cup of cheese. And we're going to use some of our three cheese. Spread it around. This pizza is delicious, I might add. And then we add on our parmesan and romano. And that's it. Six cheese. Tuscan six cheese pizza, and we load it. And then our finished product is coming out of the oven right now, and it looks delicious. Ready to serve. Thank you, and you have a great day.